Hello friends, thank you for visiting the Alexandria Garden channel. Today we are going to talk about something very important, of course about something that has been proven in several scientific studies and this has actually proven to be effective. Before I continue, I say thank you to all who have subscribed to our channel, I really appreciate that. It's about the use of aspirin and salicylic acid in gardening. Aspirin is still the most frequently used of all drugs. It has been proven in many experiments that different is the salicylic acid commonly found in plants. The plant secretes salicylic acid in areas where problems occur in the case of bacterial fungi or other defects in the plant. When the disease begins to attack, the plant will begin to secrete salicylic acid, and then the plant's antibody structure begins to defend itself against pests and diseases. Salicylic acid is the basis of that plant, and it has been proven indeed that salicylic acid gives higher yields in tomatoes, peppers, potatoes and eggplant. Can maximize yields in up to 45%. What salicylic acid does in tomatoes is protect crops. Future diseases from various kinds of sources, especially mealybugs and root fungus, aspirin is something that can prevent certain diseases from occurring but cannot eliminate diseases that have attacked plants. Therefore, it is very important to use aspirin in the garden from the very beginning of planting. You can also see different suggestions on how much aspirin to put in water. In my experience using aspirin, we can use one aspirin tablet to be dissolved in 10 liters of clean water. Use can be applied to plants by watering or spraying. You can do it once in the vegetative and generative period. If friends like the information in this video, you can press the like button and leave a comment. Friends can join the channel by subscribing and pressing the bell button to get the latest information from us. I really appreciate it all.